Find the coordinates of the point on the curve root x plus root y equal to 4 at which tangent is equally inclined to the axis. ये देखे ये वाला क्वेश्चन चालू करें, किसी के एनीवन हैविंग एनी आइडिया तो बोल दे वो। किसी के पास है क्या कोई आइडिया? नहीं, ठीक, नो प्रॉब्लम, नो नो प्रॉब्लम, नॉट एन इश्यू। अब अपन आगे बढ़ते हैं, देखिए बच्चों प्लीज, है ना। अब टेंजेंट तो पहले, सबसे पहले तो लिखेंगे, है ना, वी आर ट्राइंग टू सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन नाउ। वी आर सपोज टू फाइंड पॉइंट ऑन दिस कर्व रूट एक्स प्लस रूट वाई इज इक्वल टू 4, लेट दिस बी नंबर 1, एट विच टेंजेंट इज इक्वली इंक्लाइन टू द एक्सिस। सो टू फाइंड स्लोप ऑफ टेंजेंट वी शैल डिफरेंशिएट दिस, सो डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ दिस विल बी 1 बाय 2 रूट एक्स प्लस विद रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स 1 बाय 2 रूट वाई इंटू डी वाई बाई डी एक्स, डेरिवेटिव ऑफ राइट साइड 4 इज 0। This implies dy by dx is equal to minus 1 upon 2 root x whole upon 1 upon 2 root y is equal to minus root y by x. So this is what dy by dx. Now we are given that tangent to this curve. So let the contact point V, contact point B alpha comma beta. Therefore, slope of tangent at alpha comma beta is dy by dx alpha beta. Minus root over beta upon alpha. This is what slope of tangent to the curve. But we are given that slope, we are given that the tangent is equally inclined to the axis. So let us see lines which are equally inclined to the axis. So these are the graphs of the lines. The first line is this, which is equally inclined to the axis. You can see here 45 degree, this is 45 degree. This is a line which is equally inclined to the axis. Another line which is equally inclined to the axis. Another line is this, which is equally inclined to the axis. This kind of line, which is making angles 45 degree from x-axis, from y-axis. If you are thinking of these lines, means this line which is equally inclined to the axis, so you can experience that these two lines are parallel, 45 degree 45 degree, means slope of this line and this line will be same. And similarly, if you are thinking of this line making 45 45 degree, these two lines are same, this line. And if you are thinking of one more line like this, that this is making equal angles with axis, so it is clear to you that all these three lines, I ticked them by double ticks, this line, this line, this line, these three lines are parallel lines and these two lines are parallel lines. So we will not think of these all, we will think of these two cases only. So slope of this will be what? So slope of this is what? Tan of angle made by line with positive direction of x-axis is called slope. So its slope will be, because this angle is what? This is angle is 135 degree, because this is 45 degree. So tan of 135 degree, its slope will be tan of 135 degree, which is minus 1. And what about its slope? Slope of this line will be, slope is this, slope of this particular line is this, and slope of this line is, slope of this, which is making equal angle equal angles with axis, tan of 45 degree. Tan of 45 degree is 1. Means there are two kind of slopes. First is minus 1, second is 1. And both the lines, this line and this line, both are equally inclined to the axis. Means as per the condition, this slope which we have obtained by differentiating and substituting alpha beta in the equation, we shall equate now it with plus 1 and minus 1. So now as we are given that the tangents are equally inclined to the axis, therefore their slopes will be plus minus 1. So we have dy by dx at alpha beta as minus root over, I think, beta upon alpha. So beta upon alpha should be equated with what? Should be equated with plus minus 1. So when we shall square of this, minus will become plus, squaring will make it beta upon alpha, and squaring of right side will make it 1. So this implies, what does it imply? Beta is equal to alpha. So beta is equal to alpha. Let this be equation 2. Now we can consider the given curve this we have already considered it 1, and you can experience that the alpha beta, whatsoever contact point will be lying on the curve 1, 2. It will be lying on tangent as well as on the curve. So we can say that since alpha comma beta is a contact point, therefore it will be lying on 1 means this equation, root x plus root y is equal to 4. So root over alpha plus root over beta will be equal to 4. Now from 2 we can write, from 2 alpha is equal to beta, from 2 alpha is equal to beta, therefore root over alpha plus root over alpha will be 4, implies 2 root alpha is 4, 2 will cancel this 4, therefore right side is 2. Root alpha being 2 implies alpha, squaring both sides, alpha is equal to 4. As alpha is equal to beta from 2, therefore the contact point will be what? Therefore the contact point will be 4, 4, alpha comma beta, which is 4, 4, and this is the answer of the given question. I hope you would have understood the question.